Joker! What are you doing here, Joker?
I think you're ball flipping.
Because of bad luck that he brings every single time.
Let me see.
Yup, it's his bad luck. Yes.
Ah!
Ah!
I don't know if we can trust the Joker.
Well, it's Coke. How bad can it be? It's Coke.
Yeah, but it's the Joker.
It's Coke.
Joker, why would you do that, Joker? Why? Why would you do that, Joker?
Oh, gosh. Bottom flip it. See if he brought good luck. No, she didn't.
Joker, you're going to get in big trouble. I'm talking to you, mister. And you get big trouble. Joker, I'm gonna get you in big trouble when I'm through with this and when I'm good eyesight. You hear me, Joker?
Okay, Sarah, what do I do now? I don't know. Let's try some coke.
Wait, you're right here?
Yeah. Okay, cheers. Cheers.
What's my coke?
Hey! What? What? Joker! I can't see!
What's going on?
Joker, what are you doing to us?
Wait, I have a feeling he's right there, right? Yeah, he's over there.
What happened to you now?
Joker! Joker, you are so, so epic!
He's behind me, right?
Yeah. And you're gonna get your dad's big trouble, you hear me? And
I'm gonna pay for real coke.
I mean real coke.
For some real coke. And then you have to go to the eye exam.
I have a feeling that he's not here anymore.
He's not?
What happened to you though?
Oh, I can see properly now. That's a miracle.
I'm gonna have some more coke.
You shouldn't be doing that.
Relax, it's fine. What kind of hair is that? Wow, I love your hair.
What are you talking about?
Your hair is so beautiful.
Ah! Why is my hair red?
And
weird.
Try this now.
I don't think it's a good idea, seriously. Look what happened to me.
I think this time will be just fine. Whoa, what happened to your ears? Sophia, stop talking so loud.
I'm not talking loud at all.
Why can't I hear the neighbors from, what?
Oh,
did you hear that?
Hear what?
Oh my God.
Your ears, they're humongous!
Stop screaming.
I didn't even say anything.
Okay, Sophia, you're gonna give me a really headache, a really bad one.
What?
But I didn't talk.
Elsa. My name is Bob Billy. I'm here to give you some fire.
I think Elsa might be in
danger. Okay.
Wow, that was loud. I heard like a big scream like,
talk very quiet. See? Is this good?
I think you blew my ears off.
I wish you could do the same about my hair.
How do you think I'll ever be able to get this hair out of here?